Congratulations.
Wanted to talk to me?
Are you all busy?
I'm not in the mood.
You really have no idea when things are good, do you? I swear, I don't really need to talk right now.
Drink with me.
I have to talk about something kind of serious.
I can't put a girl on Jaguar. These car guys, I just can't. But you know...
It's not that.
Is this about Joan being my partner?
What?
The circumstances... She's been with us 13 years.
I want you to know that the day you saw something in me, my whole life changed. And since then, it's been my privilege to not only be at your side, but to be treated like a protege. And for you to be my mentor and my champion.
But
I think I've reached a point where it's time for me to have a new experience.
Really?
I'm giving my notice. I've accepted another offer.
Are you done?
I'm giving the customary 2 weeks. My last day will be the 3rd. And don't think...
It's been crazy around here, and I know I've been taking you for granted, and frankly, I'm impressed. You finally picked the right moment to ask for a raise.
It's time for me to move on.
Come on.
I'm serious.
You're serious.
It wasn't easy.
Oh, I'm sure it wasn't. Well, good for you. Where are you going?
Cutler, Gleason, and Shaw.
Perfect. Okay. Well, let's pretend I'm not responsible for every single good thing that's ever happened to you. And you tell me the number, or make one up, and I'll beat it.
There's no number.
There's no number? How long do you want to play this out?
I'm sorry, but you know this is what you would do.
You don't need to wait until the 3rd. I've got a room full of freelancers out there. I'll get by.
I understand. Don't be a stranger.